Hey TechSky community! Welcome back to another detailed tutorial. I'm Brandon, and today we're diving into one of the most powerful tools in the cybersecurity world, Metasploit. If you're new here, make sure to hit that subscribe button and click the bell icon so you never miss an update from TechSky. Metasploit is a framework that makes discovering, exploiting, and validating vulnerabilities in your systems much easier. It's a favorite among security professionals and hackers alike because of its extensive database of exploits and its ease of use. Today we're going to cover what Metasploit is, why it's used, and how to get started with it on Kali Linux. So let's get started. Metasploit is an open-source penetration testing framework that helps you find, exploit, and validate vulnerabilities in your systems. It's essentially a collection of tools that provides information about known security vulnerabilities and aids in penetration testing and ID signature development. With Metasploit, you can perform a variety of tasks such as network discovery, vulnerability scanning, and exploit development. It's an indispensable tool for penetration testers and security researchers. So, why should you use Metasploit? Here are a few reasons. Comprehensive exploit database. Metasploit comes with a vast library of exploits for various platforms, making it easier to find vulnerabilities in different systems. Automation: you can automate repetitive tasks, which saves time and increases efficiency during penetration tests. Integration: Metasploit integrates with other tools like Nmap and Nessus, providing a seamless workflow for security assessments. Community support: being open source, Metasploit has a large and active community, ensuring continuous updates and support. Let's move on to installing Metasploit on Kali Linux. The good news is that Metasploit comes pre-installed with Kali Linux, but in case you need to install it manually or update it, here are the steps. First, open your terminal and update your package list to ensure you have the latest information about available packages. Run the command sudo apt-get update, enter your password if prompted, and let the system update. Next, install Metasploit using the following command, sudo apt-get install Metasploit framework. This command will download and install Metasploit along with its dependencies. Once the installation is complete, you can launch Metasploit by typing msf console in the terminal. Thank you for watching this introduction to Metasploit in Kali Linux. In upcoming videos, we'll dive deeper into specific exploits, payloads, and advanced techniques you can use with Metasploit. If you found this tutorial helpful, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Let me know in the comments below what other tools or topics you'd like me to cover. Don't forget to subscribe to TechSky for more tutorials and tech tips. Until next time, happy hacking!